What is going on, YouTube? PPS here, YouTube play of the day. We got one spot today, smaller slate. Looks like we got a five gamer only. So not going to have more than one spot today. Today's going to be more of a fun spot because I'm really excited to watch Mr. Leiter pitch. So we'll talk about him in a second. Recapping, made half a unit. Obviously, the Royals rained out that day, so that one did not push or did not count. We end up cashing in on Alec Bohm. Grayson Rodriguez, zero Ks through three innings and still finds a way to get there. This dude gets better and better as the game goes on. Might be something to look at for a live bet because this guy's had, you know, first couple starts of the season already had a slower start, you know, slower first three innings and then just explodes onto the scene there. So like to see Grayson persevering towards the end of his start, still getting us there and as well as Alec Bohm. Yordan obviously hits the bomb and the RBIs the next day. This dude is just, he's getting unbettable for me because he's so good and his prices are tough. And every time I play him, he's not where we want him to be. So fortunately for us, did not cash in on that. So end up cashing half a unit total. Moving us to 9-8, 1.4 units here on YouTube play of the day, free spots. And today we're going to go to probably most talked about starting pitcher debut in a little while, right? We're going to go to Jack Leiter under 2.5 earned runs at minus 125. Obviously, Leiter is a pitcher for the Rangers, first start of his career. Should be a good spot for him. I mean, you get to face off against the Detroit Tigers, who are not very good, and they're not very good against right-handed pitching at all. So just looking at them versus righties on the season, 620 OPS, that is fourth worst in the MLB behind the only people worse are the White Sox, Oakland, and the Twins. So obviously not great. Also, Jack Leiter is obviously a lead strikeout guy. He's got like a 40% K rate this year in the minor leagues. We look at Detroit. I'm going to do the math exactly right now just for their team strikeout percentage because it is very high. 29% versus right-handed bat or right-handed pitching. Leiter, like I said, has elite stuff. So far this year, what's really kind of killed Leiter and throughout his time has been the home run ball, right? And so far this year, he's given up four homers in 14 innings, but does have 25 Ks, and his WHIP is under one. So he's giving up the home runs, but a lot of them are solos. And they're not doing a ton of damage to him. So what I do like to see is against righties, again, we talked about OPS being 620, which is not very good. They only have 10 homers and 462 plate appearances against right-handed bat or right-handed pitching. And mind you, this would be a little bit tougher for me to want to back if they were in Texas, because Texas is a much better hitting spot than Detroit. Detroit is a lot bigger, a lot harder to get out of the ballpark. And, you know, it's the middle of the day. It doesn't look too nice out there. So that could also help. Looking at this one other spot here is Detroit at home this year. Only has a 621 OPS, 205 batting average. And only have hit, and they've hit eight of their home runs there, but they've had 10 games at this spot already. So I really like Leiter here, especially if we can start to see these guys struggle with guys left on base. Detroit is leaving the seventh most batters left on base so far this year. They're really not good at hitting runners in scoring position. But again, the biggest issue for Leiter is the home run ball, and I just don't see the power coming from this lineup. Let me take a look at the lineup. It's funny because this has happened a few times now where they drop the lineup right when I'm on a live. So we're looking here at the Detroit lineup that has come out here. Let's pull it up. And we have Green, Canna, Carpenter. The bottom of this order is just bad, right? We got Vierling, Keith, Urshela, Baez, Carson Kelly. I really like this lineup that we're going to be seeing with that Jack Leiter on the mound. Elite stuff. Obviously, the fastball grades out as an elite pitch. And I'm expecting some big stuff from him today. So Jack Leiter under 2.5 earned runs. You can take strikeouts. I know a lot of people like strikeouts. I like his strikeouts. But I think this is a better way to play because I feel like everybody's going to kind of bet a strikeouts today. So Jack Leiter under 2.5 earned runs, minus 125. One spot today. I might have an article for you guys. Make sure you're checking that out. And best of luck to you guys today on this small MLB slate.